Western Michigan football, our method is row the boat. Dior is a symbol of strength. The energy, the passion you bring to your life, your academics, your relationships, your family, and yourself. The boat is a sacrifice. What are you willing to give up for something you never had? The compass is the direction of the boat, set by the leader. Leadership breeds other leaders. Which way do you want to go? I'm Jacksonville, the best in the country in player development. I carry the best training atmosphere in Bronco football. Player development is two parts, mental and physical. Physical, with weights, with speed, with conditioning. A mental aspect, we'll compete every day. Competing in some aspect or another, whether it's in the weight room, whether it's out in our speed work, whether it's our conditioning work, every day is going to continue to push yourself, push the athletes to a higher level. Our philosophy here, we want to increase our on-field performance, decrease the risk of injury. Through progressive strength and power development exercises that are ground-based, okay, so most of our work is done on our feet, okay, we plan our feet, we're going to train our feet. Technique's our race, everything we do. We're going to get these guys strong, we're strong in the right way. They're going to move our body properly, biomechanically, correctly, to decrease our risk of injury. Knowing how much weight is on the bar, it's how well do you move. How efficient you move. So we can sharpen our tools in here and bring them to the field. When we're talking about player development, compared to building a boat, during our season, towards the end of the season, we'll build out our blueprint. Blueprint, all right, now we're gonna build the structure of the boat January through May. Okay, now it's from May through July, and we're gonna put on the outsides of that boat. And in our preseason, we're gonna paint the boat so we get that thing ready for the in season. Continuously build an athlete up. All right, build that coat of armor for this great game of football. Important part of development is what athletes do outside of here. You get an hour and a half, 2 hours here a day. You got 22 hours to go screw up and just work on. So it's critically important you help the athletes understand and educate them what's important outside of here. Nutrition, sleep, rest, he's here. Hydrate, gallon of water a day. Eat 5 meals a day, all right? Breakfast, snack, lunch, snack, dinner, snack. Okay, S is sleep, 8 to 9 hours of sleep a night. Helping your growth, helping your development. That's a critical part of it. When you eat 5 times a day, it's gonna increase your lean mass, decrease your rapid rise in body fat percentage, and overall, you're gonna feel a hell of a lot better. A lead in, a lead out is a way of life, not just a saying. It's gotta be a mindset. Every day, take care of your body. Once you leave this building, once you leave these gates, this thing's pulling you all over the place. You gotta continue to educate the athlete on why it's important to make the right decisions and be demanding on themselves so they can grow in the proper way, and then I'll break it down. It's important the athlete knows that it's a mutual commitment. Our doors are always open. We're always in there to talk anything. Anything they need to talk about in life, we're there for them. We'll spend more time with them than with any other coach. So it's extremely important they understand that, right, that we're here for them. We're privileged here at Western Michigan to be close to the beach. We go out and train on Saturdays 3 times in the summer. I train on the beach. We call it Bronco Beach. It's out in South Haven, Michigan. Right, tremendous opportunity for us to train in just another environment. We have half hour in the sand, half hour in the water. Guys do different types of movements in those areas to make sure we train, we get ourselves prepared for this great game of football. We have to make sure our training prepares these athletes in a proper way, making sure as we get this boat into the water in the fall, it can weather any storm. Any storm that comes upon us, it can weather it as strong as possible. Athlete steps in the weight room, we've got to make sure it's important to them that their physical, mental, emotional fires are on high. And we're challenging them every step of the way. Make sure we're getting the best out of them and they continue to change their best.
Harder tech, harder tech, down on water pipes, dragging lines, give me fucking harder tech. I'm going to show you how it's done.
In the middle, mutual commitment, keep pushing, keep growing, and keep demanding more. They've got to be more demanding themselves. They've got to make sure they commit themselves and make it important to them as they grow as a man and a football player. Go Broncos, roll the boat.